What's good, A1 Gang? I'm your host, December, with the Stay Down Come Up YouTube channel. And up next, we got Bam Bam with Middleman. I did a reaction to Bam Bam, That Voice in the Streets. This was a while ago, though. You know what I'm saying? Check that out if y'all haven't. He actually surprised me on that one. He went pretty crazy on there. I can't remember exactly what all he was saying, but I know he surprised me on that one. So I'm expecting this one to be the same way. If you're new to the channel, welcome. Salute to everybody out there in the UK. Appreciate y'all for pulling up on me. Hit the subscribe button if you already haven't. Let's try to get this video to 50 likes, man. Without further ado, I'm going to tell y'all what I like, don't like. You know what I'm saying? Whatever. I'm going to just keep it alive.
Never had that line phone jumping. I be crack cold pumping. I'm up to my pumpkin. Whipping up a dumpling. Chilling with a ratchet. She flick it with her tongue. A lot of niggas chat shit, talking about they run things. My 4-5 done things, had niggas Forrest Gumpin'. Blacked out back street, about to let the dumb ring. Skirting in the dingle with, burn out my fingertips. It's 38 special whispering the saying, give him 6. I tell you about jail life, piss no bell life. I don't talk shit, I'm on some let's go in the cell vibe. Cell shine, OT, answering the helpline. I lay my head the same places where I melt white. You ain't never had to duck and dive when the bells fly. I'm pro from when I had to duck and dive when the belt rise. Ain't no tarnish in my name, my G, I'm so official. Up in Portland with a bag of pussios from Bristol. But all connect, I used to wonder if he owed the pistol. Then I ran up on him with the 45 and solved the riddle. Then we made the coke, do gymnastics. Chillin' with a ratchet, she bout to bag the package. 2 weeks sleeping in the trap, crib smelling rancid. Active, treat her Z a budge like it's elastic. The man they know they heard about them antics on the back strip. They heard about me in the can as well. Get cracking, there's a life up in scrubs. They're still talking about what Bam did. Case after case, they don't wanna free the damn kid. Had me on the landing, causing havoc till I'm landing. G, I was out in crunch, try to eat, bring the famine. Get my people out of famine. G, I'm hungry, I'm a starver. It's been like 4 years since I seen my nigga slava. I rap like 4 gobs when they tried to shit me parva. When I was serving half, I didn't know it could get harsher. Now I feel like all that jail time done has made me small again. Sense all I felt was my demeanor getting darker. Now I can tell you about them long nights and cold days and on-sites. I smoke mates, just green lights, they obeyed. And there's a reason for them cold ways. For all them times we could've died, believe me, this ain't no game. My nigga used to drop a man the whap and tell me bro safe. I used to thank God every time I made it home safe. With the all flaking and I'm bagging up another set. I wrapped 150 peps, I got 100 left. I might just move to my connect if it don't come correct. When I leave the yard without the weapon, I feel underdressed. Niggas might do their thing, they like bando. Man abuse the bando. Man molest the country spot. Chrome 4-5 with a kit full of gumdrops. You ain't never had it on tops and come out on top. Man know niggas that just rock. Strictly down grub pop. Sawn off in the glove box. Barrel like a tuck shot. Licking down next plug. Burner and the chef up. Black mask, black gloves, black Ford Fiesta. I apply pressure for the cheddar. Got me sending in a setup. If we got a vendetta, you best be a skank presser. I can tell you how to flip, how to make 1-2. Poppy throwing Zed to shine at me, a straight 1-2s. Had me flying up the A1-2. With my bitty on the way to where the A1 moves. They don't know shit about that. Know about pissing a rack and then flipping it back. To those times, no lube, I had to spit on the pack. I tell you how my bitty living, she be hitting the crack with a kid on her lap, just chilling. Trust me, I with the bitties and the criminals. My nigga licking 8 balls and cues, it's like he's sick at pool. Bring it back, finesse the plug, told him be the bigger man. I don't talking riddles, my old mate them bullets riddle, man. Talking 1-4s, niggas always trying to jinnle, man. But I be playing piggy in the middle with the middle, man.
Expecting that surprised me. I thought he was rapping on some other shit last time I heard it. That was fire, man. I'm gonna get that one a 4.5 out of 5, man. If y'all new to the channel, subscribe. If you haven't seen the podcast video with me and Lee to the VI, man, make sure you go check it out, man. A1 Gang, we out.